Hi, Silas.
Hi.
How old are you?
7.
What is something I always say to you?
I love you.
What do you love doing?
Parkour, trivia.
What is your favorite food that I make? Where do you want to go?
Me.
What is the funniest word you know?
I don't know.
If you were a superhero, what would be your superhero name and your superhero power?
I'd be the super science man. And my power would be to shoot slime at my hands.
What is your favorite car?
Lamborghini.
What do you like about the Lamborghini?
I don't know, it's just super cute.
What is something kind you've done for someone lately?
There's this buddy bench at my school, and when someone sits there, someone has to go up to them and say, "Hey, do you want to play with me?" And that's what I did at school.
How do you think that made that person feel that you went up and talked to them?
Happy.
If you were on Naked and Afraid, what are three things you would take with you?
I know one thing I can't take.
What?
Clothes. I'd take a camera to take pictures of what I see. A knife, and take scuba diving goggles if we were.
What is your favorite thing to learn about?
Science. I mean, I know it's hard, but Newton's third law. For every action, there's an opposite and equal reaction.
What kind of job do you want to have?
Two, actually. Engineer and science.
Would you rather go to the beach or to the mountains?
Mountains.
You don't like the beach?
It's okay. Too sunny. The mountains are shady.
If you had $1,000, what would you do with it?
Well, buy all the Legos.
What is your favorite song?
Oh, okay. I don't know. Jazz.
If you could be any animal, what animal would you be?
I'd be a panda. Pandas are cool. Well, they can blend in with the forest and snow. It's one cool thing.
Tell me a joke.
Where do you survive to survive zombies?
Where?
The living room.
Tell me a memory that makes you happy.
Going to Japan.
What did you like about Japan?
Food.
Tell me your best quality, something you like the most about yourself.
Kind.
Do you have any fun facts for me?
Uh, If you made a road to space, it'd take only 1 hour to get there.
Tell me something about you that others may not know.
Oh.
If there was a zombie apocalypse, who would you want with you to help you survive?
Dad.
Why Dad?
He's strong.